Hi guys, so I was facing this error, could not resolve view with the with name, depending upon your file name in servlet with the name of Grails Dispatch, with name Grails Dispatch Server. So I will just go to the solution directly. So what you have to do is first go to the URI. So let me display my capture. Let me display my IntelliJ, so it will be look like that. Now as you can you have already seen that could not resolve view with the name of inside the URI, but means something related to URI was affecting our code. So what could be the issue? URI is usually written inside the URL mapping, and as it's written hash book slash book, so something is wrong with this view. You have to change it. Simply you have to change it and delete this part, or you can see, you can just simply delete this part and change the changes to controller, then the name of the controller inside the name of the controller book, comma, and action where as there is a book controller, so I will be using book in small b, and it will be redirect and the action will call the page. So I will write index. So now it will be seen as if I save and then rerun the code, control C, Y, and then let's wait a minute and then rerun the code. It might take some time, so let's wait until it open and it will be a second for you. Yes, so right now it's working completely fine. So I will just click on the localhost 8080 and see where this will go. Okay. Let me show my screen for a minute and let's hide this window. Okay. So it's working fine. So now I can easily use my index controller and use anything I want. So wait a minute, undo, delete. Okay, so now it's working completely fine. Great then. So that's all for today, and I hope you understand what was the issue you were facing. And this is a perfect solution for that problem. And for a reminder, the problem was inside the URI and it was something like this type of error: a.cccll grails dispatch servlet. Okay, so from now on, if you ever face this type of error, go to the URL mapping and change the setting, because we don't know where where is our default landing page? We have to fix our default landing page to somewhere.